Namaskar and welcome to Grace and Glam. Let language never be a barrier in your travels, in your meetings with new people, or in starting off new conversations. And to facilitate this, we have International Translation Day, so which is today, that is the 30th September. So every year, International Translation Day is celebrated or is observed on 30th September. And it is observed on the feast of Saint Jerome, the Bible translator, who is considered the patron saint of translators. Well, the celebrations have been promoted by International Federation of Translators, IFIT, since 1958. International Translation Day was celebrated for the first time on 30th September 1991. And now, let me tell you the theme of International Translation Day 2020. So the theme this year is Finding Words for a World in Crisis. Well, on the occasion of International Translation Day, let me tell you a few facts. Well, I'll be more than happy to tell you about the top 5 origin languages of the world. The top 5 origin languages of the world are English, French, German, Russian, and Italian. And would you like to know which is the most translated book? Any guesses? Well, the world's most translated book is nothing but the Holy Bible. Well, it has been estimated, it has been observed or experimented that learning a second language has more cognitive benefits. So it's better that you learn more and more languages, and it's always better that you learn at least a second language other than your mother tongue, or one should also learn the official language. And of course, learning a new language is always beneficial. And there are so many apps which are actually supporting learning new languages. For example, I came across an app called Duolingo, and I'm learning through it. So if you open this app or similar apps like this, you would see there are so many languages, Indian languages as well as foreign languages. So these days I am actually using this app Duolingo, and it is an excellent app, and I'm learning French. So I am actually learning a foreign language without having to pay to any institute, or I'm not shelling out any hefty money, and I'm learning a new language. So, and this is actually has been devised in a very beautiful way, where actually you can devote 10 minutes to 30 minutes or even more as per your schedule, and you can actually learn a language, and it has been done in a very simplified way. So you can also try your luck. You could learn some other Indian language, or you could learn a new foreign language. So that's up to you. So I would say yes, that learning languages is fun, as well as it also helps us connect with people, with the world. Hailing from India, which is actually known for its cultural and linguistic diversity, so I can very well understand the importance of cultural connect, because there are so many languages spoken in India, and here comes the need for translation. And even if you talk about entertainment or movies, we all know that movies are dubbed. So there are so many movies which are dubbed in so many languages, and so as people can actually watch them, and people would get the message across. So it is done for the masses, and that's where translation has a great role to play. So what do you say? So I feel translation is a great boon for all of us, not only for the regional connect or national connect, but also for the international cultural bonding. What do you think? I hope you like the video. If you like this video, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up, and let me know your opinion and your views, and I will be more than happy to bring such beautiful videos for you. So thank you very much. You have a great day ahead. Stay happy and stay connected.